Copyright music, the way when you don't understand what you're doing. Every single time you're gonna be messing up. Whether you are born in foster homes or where you're gonna be, thinking that you are so tougher than you can imagine what you're gonna be able to see. Because that is the way of performancing, because it hurts you within. Every single time that you imagine what you're gonna be, are you degenerate? Are you who you gonna be again? Because they put you in delusion, or worlds you revolve around. There is so many thoughts in our spacious mind, I can't imagine where it's gonna be the next thought again. And it is just breaking you down every single time that you say whatever your logic is. It will screw up every day, maybe, I don't know exactly. I'm just gonna say something that I assume from my mind, okay? But that could be something different. That could be the things that will go in a linear sense to anything that you will say or try to make sense on any kind of level. It's just gonna be hectic, it's gonna break in endeavor, and it's gonna be, whoa, I don't know exactly what I'm gonna say. Yo, I never learned this, I never did this, but a rapper could be telling you that instant, because he learned it a different way, because there is different styles of learning, and you're gonna say one way is better than the other way, okay? Because sometimes you don't even have the intellectual nature to build sense within your mind, so it becomes so complex that you fall through time and you go into other directs, because that's the way things that you believe in your mind truly will put into effect, and it makes it so complex and it begs, because sometimes I can't make the definitions because of dyslexia. Maybe I don't know exactly the reality, maybe borderline, I don't know what is wrong with me, and I just want to say that I can't put the definitions right in order like the things that you would call superstitions. That's why I got my own world, my own prohibition, my own kind of mission. I mean, it kind of hard, it is complex, I can't imagine why wouldn't it be so direct, because there are so many other problems with the society that I gotta be probably thinking about it if I'm open-minded, as you can probably see, because there are so many problems with the whole economy, the trap of things of the competitive nature, and all the social Darwinism, all the cancerinism, because that's the super shizen. Because those people who are gonna be so evil, I don't exactly understand what they gotta be about. It is so confusing for me. I just say wish this world was better a reality, but it is so complex as you can believe.